Good morning, children. Today we are going to see Max. Unit 2, chapter name is Numbers. In previous class, we learnt about 3-digit number and number's name. This time, we learn about how to write 4-digit and 5-digit numbers in words. See the note, children. I write one number. You read it. What is this number, children? Yes, very good. This is 354. How many number here? 3 number. How many numbers? 1, 2, 3. So, this is 3-digit number. 3-digit number. What are the numbers here? Ones, tens, hundred. O means ones, T means tens, H means hundred. So, 354. How to write the number in words, children? Let us know. How many hundred here? 300. So, write the spelling. 300. THRE 3. What are the family here? What are the family? 100. So 300. How many tens here? 5. 5 tens means 50. So FY 50. How many ones here? 4. So 4. So 354. This is 3-digit number. Now we learn 4-digit and 5-digit number. I write one number. Listen the, see the note. How many numbers here? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, this is 4-digit number. 4-digit number. What are the family here? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. TH means thousand. So here four family. Ones family, tens family, hundred family, thousand family. How to write word? How to write number in word, children? We start right from left side. So start from left side. Thousand here. How many thousand here? 6,000. So write the spelling. 6,000. S-I-X. 6,000. How many hundred here? 4. 400. How many tens here? 5. 5 tens means 50. 50. How many ones? 4. So 6,454. This is 4-digit number. Did you understand, children? I hope you understand 4-digit number, children. Now we are going to see 5-digit number. I write one number. See the note, children. How many numbers here? Yes, there are 5 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, this is 5-digit number. This is 5-digit number. First place is ones place. Second place is tens. Third place is 100. Fourth place is 1000. Next, fifth place is 10,000. This is 10,000. TTH means 10,000. So, this is 5-digit number. Once again, I say the place value. This is ones place, tens place, 100, 1000 place, 10,000. Now, read the number. These two numbers are 1000 family. So join the number and read. Let us read. 12,000, 12,837. Once again, read, children. 12,837. Did you understand, children?
Yes.
Then write the numbers in words. So start right from left side. First write the 1000 family. What are the number in 1000 family? 12. So write the spelling 12. T W E L V E. 12,000. This is 1000 family. So 12,800. So 800. 3. 3T means 30. How many tens? 3 10. 3 10 means 30. So 37. 37. Once again I repeat. Listen. This is 12,000 family. 1000 family. What are the number here? 12. So 12,837. Okay, what children? Did you understand, ma? Okay. Thank you, children. Have a nice day. Next, we learn about how to write numeral for numbers name. Numeral na numbers name ku number ezhudhuradhu. Okay, what children? Now see the note, children. I write one number. I write the one number's name. 3,289. Once again, read the number. 3,289. Now, draw one box. In this box, we write place value of the number's name. What are the place value? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. T-T-H. 10,000. Now see the number's name. How many thousand here? 3,000. Thousand family la? 3 mattum dhaan irukku. So write the 3 in 1000 family. 10,000 la number illa. 1000 la mattum dhaan 3000 irukku. So write the 3 here. 1000 family onnu illadhukku namma 0 add panikalam. Next 200. So 100 la ethana irukku? 2. 200. So 100 family ki keela 2. Next tens. How many tens here? 80. 80 tens la ethana 10 irukum? How many tens in 80? 8 tens. 8 tens equal to 80. So inga nama enna pannalam? 8. How many ones here? 9. So put the 9 in ones place. Now read the number. 3,289. Did you understand, children? Okay. I say one another example. 5,071. So draw the place value box. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Now see the numbers name. 5,000. So 1,000 family la enna number irukku? 5 irukku. Inge edha 10,000 la number irukka? Illa. Adukku badhila nam enna sindikkalam? Inge zero serthu pottukalam. So 1,000 ethan 1,000? 5,000. So 1,000 nera keela 5 pottukalam. Next, here any 100? No. So 100 edhu illadhanaala nama inge zero add pannikalam. Next, how many tens here? 70. 70 la ethana tens irukku? How many tens in 70? 7 tens. 7 tens equal to 70. So tens ku keela nama enna number podala? 7. 70. So 70. What is how many ones here? Only 1. So put the number 1 in ones place. So now read the number 5071. 5071. Did you understand, children? Yes, very good.